going on, everybody? Welcome to a very, very, very special episode of Hype Talking. Like always, we got Big Boy Johnny.
What it do?
We got Tang Tang, aka Puerto Rico.
What up, y'all?
We got Sky Pilot the Dog, and today we are going to be going over Rate That Fit subscriber edition.
Ooh. Finally.
They've been asking ever since the first one. My DMs are full of messages about this one. Yeah, you guys ready to go over these?
Let's go.
All right. So just like last time, you know, they gotta have something in common. And you know, with Richie Lee Collection dropping very soon, a lot of people have been asking about it. What they have in common is everybody is rocking something from our collection, or the merch, or the Hype Talk, or the heavyweights that you've been dropping.
I like this.
All right, so how this is gonna work, we're gonna be bringing up the photo. Okay. We're all gonna give one score. We're gonna average all three of our scores for that photo, and then at the end of the video, whoever has the highest score gets a free merch. Wow. All right, the winner.
They'll send you a nice care package.
Yes, sir. All right, so first one up, man, we got Scotty in Texas, all right?
Scotty in Texas is rocking the heavyweights merch.
Hey,
how you feel about that? Before we even go with the photo, how you feel about the heavyweights merch, man?
You know, man, I feel so blessed. I felt like the first drop with the camo and the real tree.
A little feeler.
It was cool. But the fact that we could do a nice more to the time right now, some of the distress, the breeches look is in, and then this kind of like embodies what me and Tanner are super into, you know, basketball, boxing, and just kind of fits a theme. And y'all love it. I love it.
All right. So congrats on the drop. I see a lot of people tagging you guys and everything.
Sir.
All right, so we got Scotty. Bam! Let me know. Heavyweights, Tyson T.
It's still crazy seeing
people. You got the same exact thing.
Yeah. It's still crazy seeing people wear it. You know, when they send me photos, I'm like,
kind of crazy.
This is someone from somewhere around the world.
Yeah, you're spreading your merch all across the world, man.
Just a little bit of me to them, you know? It's
kind of
crazy.
Texas right now. All right, so what was it? Scotty. Are those, what are those called?
I forgot what they're called, but I'm just calling them the spikes.
That's a good name.
They got a lot of spikes at the bottom.
They got a lot of spikes. I never actually seen anybody wear them.
No, this is the first time, but.
Breaking down the outfit, though, I do like, he did the little bit of green right there with the neon. For the off-whites.
You took the words out of my mouth, buddy.
That's kind
of
fly.
He did what Tone Jones would do.
Tone Jones. I like that.
It's a nice pop. He's really not doing too much.
Sipping on a little Texas beer, you know?
I think maybe a different color.
Lager? A little Texas lager.
I think a nice change in tones.
Lager.
Is it lager?
Yeah, lager.
Nice little IPA.
I know that for sure.
I was gonna say everything looked cool, man. I really love the way he put it together. But I think he needs a little pop. I wish the shorts were a different color.
Exactly. I thought the shorts could have been a little bit more vibe.
In my opinion, I say just go one size smaller.
Get it above your knees.
Yeah.
Or cut the edges.
And give it that raw edge look.
Yeah, a little rougher.
You're just one little detail away from an 8. So with that being said, I gotta give you a 7.5.
All right. What about yourself?
I gotta show the boy love just because he's wearing the heavyweights. Man, we're gonna go 8.5.
Okay, for myself, I like the vibe. I like, you know, you got a lot of people involved. I hate sometimes when the photos are alone.
Just feel so alone. We're not just the outfit itself. We're judging the whole photo.
I give it an eight. All right, we're gonna do our scientific calculation. All right, he gets a solid 8.
Not bad. That's not a bad start.
A good start. All right, so he has an 8. Scotty, shout out to you. All right, so next subscriber fit, man, we got Ma Visuals over here. He's rocking the Richie Collection gray shorts with some Sail Fear of Gods. Let me know. Bam.
Yo.
Okay.
That's a vibe. Even the look.
Yeah, that's a vibe.
Can I bring something up real quick?
Go ahead.
Very rare that you actually see someone rocking the Fear of God ones with shorts.
Very rare.
I always see them with regular pants.
They're so high, you know what I mean?
Yeah, the loud shirt to pop.
Kind of like what you're doing right now, black, white, and then you got the loud shirt to pop. The Sail Fear of God, though, you know how I feel about those.
Favorite colorway of them all. Favorite colorway of them all, the Sails? Come on, you said it before.
But the white Sails, man, I like the fit a lot.
Yeah, I love
the color of the shirt. I like how everything's neutral at the bottom.
Even the background.
I don't know if he went this far,
but
the little air bubble in the Sail Fear of Gods is kind of the color of his shirt. I don't know if he meant to go that far, If he did.
That's a reach, props. But I'll take it.
Overall, what would you give this man? He got the long flowing hair, you know, kind of looking off into the sunset.
It looked too natural for me not to give him a 9.
A 9, that is pretty high.
He looks like he's done this a few times.
Okay.
To get this photo right here, everything nailed down perfectly, I gotta give him an 8.5.
Wow. 8.5? 8.5. I'm gonna have to go 8.5 as well.
Wow.
All right.
So far, I think he's in the lead.
Trusty calculator, what do we got? All right, so for Maul visuals, 8.66.
Wow.
He's leading the crowd right now. He's leading the crowd. Let's move on to the next one. All right, so next subscriber outfit, man, we got LA is official is his IG name.
Okay.
He's rocking the red Richie Lee collection jacket, the Wool Varsity. And he matched him with some distressed denim and some Tom Sacks.
Yep. Wow.
A little crazy.
You sure it ain't you? Let's see it.
Bam.
Let me know. Okay. Let me know. Got the choker chain with the gold. A lot of ice on it.
I'm about to say, I like everything about the fit, but the contrast between the chain and the shirt kind of make it look like a blouse a little bit. I'm just going to have
That's
to say
That's a damn white neck right there. Got the fresh tattoos. He was trying to show off the tattoos. You know what I mean? I know what it feels like.
For sure. Yo, the supporters got money.
The Tom Sacks are a bag right now.
The Richie Lee supporters got money, okay?
So he has the red matching with the check mark. He got all the gold matching with the gold on the Tom Sacks.
Talk to him a little bit.
That's how it comes together.
Is that a Prezi?
It's a fossil. Might be a fossil.
Might be a G-Shot.
It's not the Prezi, but it's still shining. It's still shining, all right?
He's still shining.
What would you guys give LA is official, man? He's a designer himself, or a stylist.
Really?
He looks like he knows what he's doing.
For sure.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna have to go and give him 8.5.
8.5?
That's solid. That's not bad. That's super solid.
Yeah.
The only thing that I'm gonna knock points off is that the background matches the jeans.
He did on purpose.
The jeans are the background. I just noticed that.
Because I can't see the pants, I'm just gonna say the Tom Sacks though made up for all the missing points.
Those are fine.
I'm gonna give this a 9.5.
9.5.
Only because that piece.
My man with no legs.
Only because that piece. It's part of one of my favorite pieces from the past collection.
Uh-huh.
And the Tom Sacks, you know how I feel about the Tom
Sacks.
Those are fire. I said those are fire before anybody.
You're right though, you did.
All right, so for myself, I'm gonna give him a solid 9. It's kind of like an outfit I would rock at myself. So we are looking at a score of a solid 9.
Very
which
respectable.
Which makes him the leader right now.
That's a pretty big lead.
Yeah, he had an 8.66.
8.66.
Now he has a solid 9. LA is official. All right, let's see if there's anybody that could beat that.
For sure.
All right, so next outfit up, we got Major from Seattle, Washington.
Ooh, local,
man. He has a blue daily hoodie. Let me know.
Okay.
Bam.
You know what I thought that was?
Who?
Timothy De La Ghetto.
Wow. It does look like Timothy De La Ghetto, man.
Down to the glasses.
So he has the Chinatown Market Puma Clydes right there. Supreme Champion snapback.
What do you guys think?
You know how I know he's a real one? Puma, all right? He knew not to do the Nike socks with the Pumas.
He
be watching the video.
I did not notice that. He's been watching. Okay.
Got a little glasses influence from you?
I like the yellow making the blue pop.
I like it.
I'm not gonna lie. The Richie Lee Collection hoodie got a nice little tint of blue to it.
Logo in this photo right here with the green. Hey, rocking Seattle with the evergreen trees.
I was gonna say,
you're from Seattle when you know what kind of trees those are. All right, are we overall feeling this? What are you guys thinking?
I'm gonna say, overall.
I'm gonna give him a 9.
A 9 right off the bat.
I like him. I like your little guy, man.
Okay, I like the fit. This is a relatable outfit.
Yeah, I like the fit.
With that being said, I got an 8.5.
8.5?
8.5.
Because he has a little element of Big Boy Johnny, Pretty Rico, and Richie in his outfit, I might say a 9.
Nine. All right. So that leaves him at an 8.83.
Oh, so close.
Barely under the mark under LA is official.
Yeah,
but close, I like this outfit. Too. We like the outfit. 8.83. Very solid.
Definitely worthy of second place.
Second place, yeah. Oh, but we still got one more outfit. Let's see how that is. All right, let's move on to the last one. All right. So last but not least, we got a, I don't know if it's Joshua or Josoya or
Josiah.
My bad for the, I'm not sure. All right. He in Chinatown. All right, you're in Chinatown. You got the bread
for us. Chinatown.
I don't know. Los Angeles, Chinatown.
Okay.
Chinatown. You're in Chinatown, man. When you in Chinatown, you just in Chinatown.
No matter where you are, you just in Chinatown.
You eat ramen, you just eat ramen.
Okay.
We got the bull shorts, bread fours, hype talk tea, NASCAR tea. Let me know.
Yo. Yo!
For the big boys too?
For the big boys too.
I'm gonna have to say right off the bat, I like it. I like everything about it, man. It's not too loud.
Perfect. You can see definitely he took everything into consideration. Look at the background. Yeah. Look at the background.
Yeah, trucker hat.
My
trucker
man.
Trucker hat with the,
My man did the post editing after this and I appreciate it.
Yeah, you can tell he put the thought into it.
I think the low key piece of this whole thing is the Nike socks. I love seeing white Nike socks with Bred Force.
Oh,
I don't know why.
That's a classic. That's a classic.
It's an old
right
school,
there.
Has an old school feel, and that's one of my favorite Hype Talk shirts right there.
I like the black and green one.
Ooh, the
that
vault.
That was fire. The vault, yeah. Yo, man. Unanimous winner?
I'm gonna say, I'm not even giving him a grade. I'm
no
gonna
score,
say,
right?
I'm
he's gonna
say
winner.
He won.
He took it.
Really?
He took it.
Really? Okay.
This is us.
All right. I mean, Mitchell Ness commented on it too. Love your style.
Love
your
style.
Do too.
Are he the winner?
Man, that's
Jose? Is that Jose takes it, man?
Yo, we gonna send you a DM.
We gonna send
we
you
gonna
a DM.
We gonna find you. You gonna tell us your size. And we gonna send you a nice
hey, man,
care package.
Shout out to all my heavyweights out there, man.
Yes, sir. All right. We got a Richie Lee collection coming up very soon as well. Really excited about that. We got the denim cut. I know a lot of people been asking, man.
Look, it's coming. The longer you wait, the better it's gonna be. If you guys wait long enough. It's coming. Man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We could have took first samples. We could have.
Could have took first samples and the wash would have been
quality,
bad.
Baby.
Yeah, quality.
Quality.
All right. So basically, all of us got some heat coming up very soon. So make sure you guys stay tuned.
Another thing, man. I cannot get tired of Rainey's outfits, man. So you guys got to make sure you guys tag us.
Yes, yeah, yes, for sure. Yes,
support yes. the brand, the merch, whatever, man. We're going to feature you.
Yeah.
And man, you can be on the
you
show.
You might win a little prize.
And if you guys want, we got to do a regular outfit one.
Ooh.
If you want that.
What's the hashtag?
Rate that fit 2019, all right?
2020. So we only 2 months. So 2020.
Right.
All right, rate that fit 2020.
It's the vision,
you guys,
baby.
We'll do a regular rate that
it be,
fit.
It could be any outfit. If you think it's fire, hashtag rate that fit 2020.
Yes, sir.
Man.
And we're going to make sure it's you, though. I saw some people tagging us in photos that weren't even themselves.
And,
trying to get their friends.
And it can't be one of those cut-off head
photos. Nah, you got to be the whole fit.
Whole fit.
You got to be, yeah, for
and
sure.
And background got to be fire, because I ain't trying to look at no brick wall. I'm trying to look at some lanterns and stuff, man.
Yeah, we got strong criteria over here. All right, guys, that's pretty much our Rate That Fit. Shout out to Jose for being the winner. Shout out to Johnny. Shout out to Tan. Shout out to you guys for all the support. And until next time, we out.
Peace.